If you're driving up I-55 near downtown, you may notice a video playing on the roof of a motel. It is the latest part of the Occupy Jackson movement protesting legislation in Washington. 16 WAPT's Aaron Kelly joins us live off of I-55 to explain. Aaron.
Well, Scott, this is as close as we could get. The Red Roof Inn wouldn't let us on their property to shoot this. James Farrar, right about now, of the Occupy Jackson movement, is expected to project a YouTube video on the roof of the Red Roof Inn behind us, but we're not sure if it's going to be successful. He was told by the staff there he wasn't allowed to do it. Now, this is the video we're talking about. It explains that Occupy Jackson will be meeting next Friday downtown at East Capitol and Lamar Streets. They're protesting parts of the National Defense Authorization Act. They're concerned about possible indefinite detainment of American citizens and cited the arrests this weekend of more than 100 Occupy Oakland protesters.
Come March the 1st, had those 150 people been arrested on the Secretary of State's word alone, they could have been held indefinitely without trial until he decided that they were no longer. So it worries me.
Now, Farrar says the Friday protest is part of a national Occupy movement that's going to be protesting at the same time. Again, we're not sure if we're going to be seeing that projection up on the roof here. JPD was called to the scene and has since left. Live in Jackson, Aaron Kelly, 16 WAPT News.
All right, thanks for that, Aaron.